All right. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal. And I ain't shy about you. But now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot! Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You'll need the suit control system. So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those contesting people. The only way to get through that door from there is to have a little one open it for you. They will only trust you if you look, sound like you. Smell like one of those big We bred little ones to imprint a certain smell, pheromone. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy. I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Come back!
A good start. Now you need only to find a bodysuit and a voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
After Ryan takes this place, here is where they built the filthy golems and Frankensteins. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones. This is where you find the bodysuit. That is good. We will make disgusting Frankenstein out of you, yes? There is helmet and pair of boots. And we will be, how you say, in business.
I push when I should pull.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Ah, look at you. You look just the same as those.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Now this. Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sounds like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
I'll admit Fontaine show.
Are you there? The nerve.
Once you find those Frankenstein boots, you will be ready.
If one is guided by doubt, but can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes.
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse.
The boots. I was sure the boots would be here. Oh, shit!
God damn it! The big daddy boots need to be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
But I have made mistakes. One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern? Absolute certainty. I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden. By the proving ground.
Where are you gonna go? Your life? Your family? They're a fairy tale, kid. No more real than something you read about in the Saturday Evening Post. Poor bastard. A motherless freak. Whipped up in a half-baked science experiment.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench. Very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.